Good morning, parents and students, and welcome to LAUSD Virtual Academy number 2, fifth grade culmination. We will now have the flag salute presented by Ella Rose Amorell, followed by the Star Spangled Banner by Eakin Sorn.
Will everybody please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You guys may take a seat.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight last gleaming, whose bright lights and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, your bomb bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Hi, this is School Board Member Jackie Goldberg wanting to say to our 5th, 8th, and 12th grade students, some of you are promoting, some of you are culminating, and some of you are graduating from high school, but all of you, I'm very proud of. You withstood the tests of COVID-19, being closed out of school for a couple of years, and yet here you are ready to go. I am so proud of you. I am proud that you stayed with it. I'm proud that you didn't give up, and I am proud that you are soaring. Some of you are now going to be rising 6th graders, and others will be rising 9th graders, right into high school, the last step before college or a career. So thank you all for sticking to it. Thank your parents. Tell them thanks, Mom, thanks, Dad, thank Aunt, Uncle, Grandma, whoever it was that supported you through this time. Thank your teachers. Thank your principal. Thank everybody that worked with you at your virtual academy, because they were a part of your success. But thank you for all the effort you did and all the effort you're going to do next year wherever you are. Congratulations.
Greetings, my name is Clara Ramirez, Administrative Coordinator, and it is with great honor I welcome students, parents, family members, and members of the school board to the culmination of our inaugural fifth grade class and the history of Virtual Academy 2. Before I begin, I would like to take this opportunity to thank and show so much appreciation for Ms. Sol Namkung and Ms. Nancy Cohen, our assistant principals. I would also like to thank our academic counselors, Ms. Michelle Farasat, Ms. Lauren Dellert, Ms. Monique Cooper, Ms. Jay Cáceres Gutierrez, Ms. Obi Nosu Imo, and Ms. Susan Reese. Our administrative assistants, Ms. Veronica Hernandez, Ms. Irma Tapia, Ms. Rosa Uriz, Senior Office Technician, Ms. Annette Arvizu, Office Technicians, Ms. Maria Velasco, Ms. Caribeth Cargo, and Ms. Shana Gillespie. Our Pupil Services Attendance Counselors, Ms. Lynn Garcia, Ms. Lamisha Hines, and Ms. Irma Herrera. Our psychiatric social worker counselors, Ms. Anaí Luaces and Ms. Raquel Gonzalez, for their unconditional support, passion, 100% commitment to our students and families. A special thanks goes to our highly esteemed Virtual Academy teachers whose commitment has helped us reach this critical day. Many colleagues ask, how do virtual teachers connect with students? How are students' social, emotional well-being supported? I pause, look them straight in the eyes, and I share. It is an unexplainable energy source that can only be experienced. Our teachers work long days, nights, and weekends to continuously break through barriers, from completing records of assignments monthly to Zooming with students and parents to ensure in that there's clarity in their upcoming assignments. Our teachers model for students tenacity, perseverance, and a spirit of si se puede, yes, we can. Teachers feel responsible for the learning and the well-being of each one of their students. I know this because we email each other at all times of the day and night. They worry about their emotional welfare. They wait for their own children to go to bed so they can plan lessons, send emails, and prepare for the next day. They collaborate with one another to learn and navigate platforms such as Dibbles, Edgenuity, Reading Horizons, and TOMS. Most importantly, they connect with students to offer words of encouragement and reassurance. This is what our elementary school students experience. Teachers who work tirelessly to connect with them and their families. And on a daily basis, you'll find them. They're driven by their passion for teaching, flexibility, and grace, showing us all how deeply invested they are in teaching and nurturing our 2,934 students. So thank you, teachers. Parents, family members, thank you for getting your students to this day. As an independent studies parent, you've taken on a much larger role supporting your student. You've modeled being an active coach, cheerleader, counselor, and teacher by helping your students complete assignments, accepting our texts, phone calls, and emails. Today is a day we celebrate the end of your students' journey in elementary school and begin a new chapter of their lives in middle school. Now, our dearest fifth grade class, please allow me to give 5 pieces of advice as you transition to middle school. The first one, work hard. Set goals and accomplish them one by one. What is worth learning is worth working hard for. Don't let frustration get the best of you. Persevere, ask for help, keep trying and never give up. 2, smile. That one seems a little silly perhaps, but it is important. Maintaining a positive attitude will go a long way towards helping you make new friends and feeling good about yourself. You'll be amazed at how much better the world looks and how the world looks at you when you have a smile on your face. 3, be courteous and respectful towards adults, towards your peers, towards yourself. Good manners and respectful attitude will take you far in the world. You never know what others are going through. Having compassion for others will be respected and appreciated. 4, get involved. Find extracurricular activities that you're interested in and get involved. Be adventurous and step out of your comfort zone. Be less interested in your phone and more interested in getting physically active. Be less interested in watching TikTok videos and more interested in learning different dance genres. Don't worry if you are the only one of your group of friends interested in joining a particular club or activity. If that activity truly interests you, go for it. You are likely to meet new friends who share a common interest with you and have some fun along the way. And the last one, 5, follow the golden rule. Do unto others what you would have them do unto you. There is no more important rule to live your life by. It is also a very general rule. So here are some more specifics to help you as you continue your school journey. Ready? If you open it, close it. If you turn it on, remember to turn it off. If you unlock it, then lock it up. If you break it, admit it. If you can't fix it, call someone who can. If you borrow it, you guessed it, return it. If you value it, take care of it. If you make a mess, clean it up. If you move it, put it back. If it belongs to someone else, get permission to use it. If you don't know how to operate it, leave it alone. If it's none of your business, stay out of it. If you have to say will bring brighten someone's day, then say it. If what you have to say will hurt somebody, don't say it. If something isn't broken, don't try to fix it. If you think you know it all, look around and see how little you really know. No matter how old you are, we all have something to learn. Fifth graders, you leave elementary school having learned a lot. but you have much more to learn in the years ahead. Be willing to keep on learning from your teachers, coaches, families, and friends. Maintain a positive attitude, a helpful disposition, a willingness to try new experiences. Keep reading, be helpful, clean your rooms, practice your instruments, be good to each other, and keep smiling. I wish you the best of luck in middle school. I know you all will do wonderfully. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2022.
Thank you, Ms. Ramirez. We'd also like to recognize our amazing assistant principals, Saul Namcom and Nancy Cohen. You guys are amazing. And all of our faculty for the fifth grade teachers here at Los Angeles Virtual Academy number 2, Ms. Bush, Ms. Contreras, Mr. Coronado, Mr. Cruz, Mr. Davis, Ms. Del Papa, Mr. Atkins, Ms. Gordon Ruderman, Ms. Hernandez, Ms. Holcomb, Ms. Leung, and Ms. Wythe.
We will now be recognizing students for their hard work all year in good digital citizenship, most improved in each subject, an outstanding achievement in a specific subject. Good Citizenship Award. Students who display good citizenship skills, civic responsibility showing that they treat others with respect, respect authority, and respect environment all year. From Ms. Bush's class, Angel Rojo Murillo, Caden Gallegos, Maya Jimenez, Abby Medrano, Nathan Alvarez, Eduardo Chavez Salazar. From Mrs. Contreras' class, Joseph Aguilar, Jacob Alcantara, Israel Cortez, Kevin Hernandez, Leilani Mojaro, Vasti Nolasco, Alondra Salas, Brianna Sines, Cassandra Serrano. From Mr. Coronado's class, Jose Nunez, Chloe Ochoa, Isabella Palma Tostado, Ariana Soto, Jere Park, Arturo Garcia II, Estefani Calzun Giron, Derek Hernandez. From Mr. Cruz's class, Joshua Calderon, Leilani Garcia, Genesis Villalobos Hernandez, Nathan Calderon, David Hernandez. From Mr. Davis's class, Eakin Sorn, Valerie Rodriguez Diaz, Emily Torres, Stephanie Salazar. From Ms. Del Papa's class, Stephen Brown, Jonathan Jimenez, Nathan Miranda. From Ms. Gordon Ruderman's class, Amy Aceves, Jaden Alvarez, Ella Rose Amaral, Brian Martinez. From Ms. Hernandez's class, Aiden Perez Calderon, Johnny Manguia, Caleb Herrera Contreras, Zara Jackson, Rafael Rodriguez Santoyo, Kaylin Rubio, Karen Estrada Reyes. From Mrs. Holcomb's class, Catherine Barrios, Samantha Carrillo, Astrid Fagoga Juarez, Annabelle Horta, Michael Lopez, Nathan Navarro. From Ms. Leung's class, Stephen De La Guia, Ethan Dominguez, Julian Escobar, Leila Garibo, Angel Gomez, Allison Gonzalez, Alanis Gonzalez, Amanda Ibarra, Jacob Lopez, Christopher Mendoza. From us with these class, Vienna Ramirez Ramos, Douglas Cermino, Franklin Hernandez Lopez, Alden Arroyo, Emmanuel Ochoa, Logan Peraza, Victoria Aguirre, Kristen Gonzalez Villafana, Adriana Oliveras. For Mr. Atkins' class, Abigail Chuvak, Paulette Felix, Diego Mendoza, Kaylin Sandoval, Andrew Mesa, Sophia Moran, Daniel Rosalie, Bruno Ruiz, Gabriela Lopez. Good job, fifth graders, on good citizenship. Now presenting Most Improved Award in an Academic Area. From Ms. Bush's class, Language Arts, Eduardo Chavez. Math, Caden Gallegos. Science, Abby Medrano and Nathan Alvarez. Social Studies, Angel Rojo Murillo. From Mrs. Contreras' class, Language Arts, Rosalind Rogue. Math, Joey Ravello. Science, Leah Perez. Social Studies, Adriana Castillo, Brianna Hernandez. For Mr. Coronado's class, Language Arts, Crystal Mendoza and Arturo Garcia II. Math, Eduardo Penduro and Derek Hernandez. Science, Jure Park and Estefani Calzun Guerron. Social Studies, Jose Nunez and Sofia Rios. From Mr. Cruz's class, Language Arts, William Pontaza Gomez. Math, Valerie Castillo. Science, Brittany Hernandez. Social Studies, Aiden Bravo. From Mr. Davis's class, Language Arts, Valerie Rodriguez Diaz, Eduardo Rosso, and Victor Espinosa. Math, Zitlali Silva and Valerie Pitacua. Science, Isabella Velasquez and Valerie Pitacua. Social Studies, Eduardo Rosso and Emily Torres. From Ms. Del Papa's class, Language Arts, Stephen Brown. Math, Stephen Brown. Science, Stephen Brown. Social Studies, Eileen Fajardo, Jesse Lopez. From Ms. Gordon Ruderman's class, Language Arts, Jaden Alvarez. Math, Amy Aceves. Science, Ella Rose Amarell. Social Studies, Brian Martinez. From Ms. Hernandez's class, Language Arts, Kaylin Rubio. Math, Brian Peraza. Science, Zara Jackson. Social Studies, Carlos Martinez. From Mrs. Holcomb's class, Language Arts, Nathan Navarro. Math, Astrid Fagoga. Science, Jonathan Ruiz. Social Studies, Annabel Horta. From Ms. Leung's class, Language Arts, Alanis Amaya Gonzalez. Math, Angel Gomez. Science, Sebastian Herrera and Angel Gomez. Social Studies, Stephen Del Aguila, Angel Gomez, and Christopher Mendoza. From Ms. Withy's class, Language Arts, Anthony Hernandez. Math, Anthony Hernandez. Science, Moises Gonzalez. Social Studies, Moises Gonzalez. From Mr. Atkins' class, Math, Miguel Tejada. Language Arts, Bella Saavedra. Science, Elizabeth Sanchez. Social Studies, Liani Alba. Good job and most approved. Now presenting outstanding academic achievement in a curricular area. These students made outstanding academic achievement in a specific curricular area. From Ms. Bush's class, ELA, Eduardo Chavez. Reading, Caden Gallegos. Speaking, Caden Gallegos. Math, Angel Rojo Murillo. Science, Nathan Alvarez. History, Angel Rojo Murillo. From Mrs. Contreras' class, English Language Arts, Janelle Ayala. Reading, Sabella Rios. Speaking, Janelle Ayala, Adriana Castillo, Joey Ravello, Rosalind Rogue. Math, Jordan Martinez. Science, Aiden Plazola. History, Aiden Plazola. From Mr. Coronado's class, English Language Arts, Jose Nunez. Reading, Estefani Casun Giron. Speaking, Jose Nunez, Arturo Garcia II. Math, Jeray Park. Science, Derek Hernandez. History, Eduardo Panduro. For Mr. Cruz's class, English Language Arts, Yuna Fuentes. Reading, Rafael Campos. Speaking, Stephanie Marmolejo. Math, Linda Felix. Science, Cesar Del Toro Jr. History, Andrew Cabrera. From Mr. Davis's class, English Language Arts, Zitlali Silva. Reading, Zitlali Silva, Ikin Sorn, Stephanie Salazar, and Said Valverde. Speaking, Kaylee Alvarado, Victor Espinosa. Math, Emily Torres, Valerie Pitacua. Science, Isabella Velasquez, Valerie Pitacua. History, Emily Torres, Eduardo Rosso. From Ms. Del Papa's class, English Language Arts, Jonathan Jimenez, Cameron Powell. In reading, Cameron Powell, Jonathan Jimenez. Speaking, Stephen Brown, Cameron Powell. Math, Nathan Miranda, Stephen Brown, Jonathan Miranda. Science, Nathan Miranda, Stephen Brown, Jonathan Jimenez. History, Nathan Miranda, Jonathan Jimenez, Cameron Powell. From Ms. Gordon Ruderman's class, English Language Arts, Ella Rose Amaral. Reading, Amy Aceves, Brian Martinez. Speaking, Jaden Alvarez, Amy Aceves. Math, Ella Rose Amaral. Science, Ella Rose Amaral. History, Jaden Alvarez. From Ms. Hernandez's class, English Language Arts, Karen Estrada Reyes. Reading, Brian Peraza. Speaking, Karen Estrada Reyes. Math, Brian Peraza. Science, Zara Jackson. History, Kaylin Rubio. From Mrs. Holcomb's class, English Language Arts, Catherine Barrios. Reading, Michael Lopez. Speaking, Nathan Navarro. Math, Samantha Carrillo. Science, Michael Lopez. History, Astrid Fagoga. From Ms. Leung's class, English Language Arts, Alanis Gonzalez. Reading, Alanis Gonzalez. Speaking, Leila Garibo and Angel Gomez. Math, Angel Gomez. Science, Sebastian Herrera. History, Angel Gomez. From Ms. Withy's class, English Language Arts, Crystal Montalvo, Dennis Zamoran, Jacob Mireles, and Allison Navarro Garcia. Reading, Crystal Montalvo, Jacob Mireles, Dennis Zamoran, and Allison Navarro Garcia. Speaking, Allison Navarro Garcia, Crystal Montalvo, Jacob Mireles. Math, Crystal Montalvo and Jacob Mireles, Brennan Sanchez, Allison Navarro Garcia. Science, Crystal Montalvo, Jacob Mireles, Eduardo Fonseca, and Allison Navarro Garcia. History, Crystal Montalvo, Jacob Mireles, Brennan Sanchez. From Mr. Atkins' class, English Language Arts, Isabel Ortiz. Reading, Jolie Lopez. Speaking, Walter Trigueros. Math, Emerson Sagastume. Science, Robert Smith. History, Angelina Ramirez. Great job, fifth graders, on outstanding academic achievement.
We'd now like to recognize our student speakers, Zitlali Silva and then Jonathan Esterbaum.
I'm Zitlali Silva, a fifth grade student in Mr. Davis's class. Today I will be saying in my opinion about my fifth grade class. I really, really, really love my fifth grade class. It's really fun to me at sometimes in French writing. And what I don't really like is the test, but sometimes it's easy, sometimes it's not. I try my best, in my opinion. I really like the students there. They're really nice. Some of them are fun, crazy. Yeah, but I really like my class. That's all I wanted to say. Bye.
Hi, my name is Jonathan. I'm going to tell you my experience in City of Angels. My experience was an interesting and frustrating part. Interesting because I started that way. I'm very curious, and out of curiosity, I clicked on a link on my computer and went to another site and connected to Zoom. There my school year begins. I connected on October 27, 2021. Here is the frustrating part. Between December or November, I was having problems with the website system and I fell behind on my homework. But I am grateful to the teacher because she warned me and encouraged me to do my job. In my opinion, I think Ms. Hernandez is a good teacher. Hola, mi nombre es Jonathan. Les quiero contarles mi experiencia en Ciudad de Ángeles. Mi experiencia fue una parte interesante, pero la otra parte frustrante. Interesante porque empecé así. Soy muy curioso y por la curiosidad hice clic en un enlace en mi computadora y fui a otro sitio y me conecté a Zoom. Ahí comienza mi año escolar. Me conecté el 27 de octubre de 2021. Aquí va la parte frustrante. Entre diciembre y noviembre estuve teniendo problemas con el sistema del sitio web y me atrasé en mis deberes. Pero le agradezco a la maestra porque me advirtió y me animó a hacer mi trabajo. En mi opinión, creo que la señora Hernández es una buena maestra.
Hello, students, parents, and staff. It has been an amazing school year through Virtual Academy. We had an honor to have Mr. Cruz as our teacher. He has helped us and taught us many important information. It's been an amazing year having Mr. Cruz as our teacher. As well, thanks to all my classmates for the help. I wish you all an amazing rest of the year, and thank you, Mr. Cruz, for all the help. We greatly appreciate it.
Online school is hard. We don't have to lie about that. But I love Virtual Academy because I got to spend time with my family, which we all want, and we all got an opportunity. We are all going to middle school now, but everything will be okay because we have our friends, family, and teachers will support us. We are going to graduate elementary school online. So congratulations, classes of 2022.
I'd like to thank you all for your support and help. Thank you, teachers, Unified School District, and Virtual Academy that helped us continue learning. The Virtual Academy was something new for all of us that meant challenge, difficulties, and confusion. We didn't know the tools. There was lots of stress. Some were timid. Others didn't have devices, or our Wi-Fi didn't work. But we were able to complete a school year. I think that Virtual Academy was great. We don't have the risk of getting COVID. We don't have to wake up and walk to school with harsh conditions. And kids don't really get bullied more than they would in person. And if the kids go somewhere else, they can connect with the school hotspot and join in. And Virtual Academy also helps with learning technology. Virtual Academy also lets kids with disabilities join in class in case they can't go to schools. Again, thank you everyone for support, and special thanks to my teacher, Ms. Victoria Leon.
Good morning, parents, teachers, families, and my fellow students. This speech will be how fifth grade will be once you enter fifth grade. The work will be harder than first, second, third, and fourth grade. You will think the homework might be the same, but you are wrong. There will be more homework than usual and more as you keep progressing throughout middle school, high school, and college. Some teachers would be the same as other school years, but you should expect some new teachers that you never met or knew about. There will be new type of work like new math questions, taking notes, and a whole lot more. Do you guys think you'll be ready? Because of this speech, you guys will now know how fifth grade will be. I hope you all found this useful information, and I hope you'll remember it and remember what the speech said. It always seems impossible until it's done. Goodbye.
Fellow students, today is a very important day for all of us. We have been in school for 6 years and all that studying comes down to this single day. Today we are all graduating from 5th to 6th grade and everyone worked very hard, especially during these few years of the pandemic. Even though I have only been in City of Angels for about a year, I have never been in a better school than City of Angels. What I personally experienced when I was learning was how involved math problems and math problems are and detail needed for the writing process and during reports and essays. The real thing I learned was friendship, and I know what you're thinking. What do you mean? What I mean about friendship is the feeling of having friends even though we are in a pandemic. And that's the best thing about friendship at school. I'm guessing you are wondering what is so great about City of Angels. Well, there's a lot of stuff amazing about the school. Even though I'm online, there is still a lot of cool stuff about the school, like laughing with friends and doing group projects and a lot more. Thanks to all the moms and dads for giving every single student here a valuable lesson, so I have a vision that everybody and any future student that graduates fifth grade and goes on to sixth grade does great. So my fellow students and parents, I hope everybody has a great summer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now present to you our 2021-2022 fifth grade culminating class from Los Angeles Virtual Academy number 2. Ramiro Acevedo, Amy Aceves, Caleb Acosta, Alexander Aguilar, Joseph Aguilar, Monica Espero, Ileana Alba, Jacob Alberto Alcantara, Angel Alcaraz, Tangia Alcaraz, Darla Alvarado, Kaylee Alvarado, Jaden Alvarez, Jaden Alvarez, Nathan Alvarez, Ella Rose Amaral, Shelby Anguino, Belen Aragones, London Argueta, Ashley Araiza, Alden Arroyo, Janelli Ayala, Delilah Barajas, Catherine Barrios, Aiden Bravo, Dare Bravo, Stephen Brown, Hadise Bryan, Andrew Cabrera, Joshua Calderon, Nathan Calderon, Rafael Campos, Sebastian Carrillo Lopez, Samantha Carrillo, Driana Castillo, Valerie Castillo, America Caceres, Jonathan Cervantes, Kelly Chavelas Zabala, Eduardo Chavez Salazar, Enrique Chavez, Abigail Chuvac, Israel Cortez Diaz, Jordan Cruz, Stephen Del Aguila, Cesar Del Toro, Ethan Dominguez, Damian Duran Rincon, Victoria Aguirre, Julian Escobar, Aaliyah Espinoza, Victor Espinoza, Karen Estrada Reyes, Jonathan Esteban, Astrid Fagoga Juarez, Eileen Farajado, Linda Felix, Paulette Felix, Eduardo Fonseca, Yuna Fuentes Diaz, Caden Gallegos, Arturo Garcia, Leilani Garcia, Leila Garibo, Estefany Giron Cazun, Angel Gomez Casillas, Alanis Amaya Gonzalez, Kristen Villafana Gonzalez, Allison Gonzalez, Moises Gonzalez, Ramon Gonzalez, Venice Gonzalez, Tiffany Gutierrez, Damian Hammond, Genesis Villalobos Hernandez, Anthony Hernandez, Brianna Hernandez, Brittany Hernandez, David Hernandez, Derek Hernandez, Ivan Hernandez, Kevin Hernandez, Savannah Hernandez, Franklin Hernandez Lopez, Kimberly Herrera Rodriguez, Sebastian Herrera, Caleb Herrera Contreras, Annabel Huerta, Amanda Ibarra, Zara Jackson, Jonathan Jimenez, Maya Jimenez, Angel Loera Hernandez, Rodrigo Lopez Figueroa, Gabriela Lopez, Jacob Lopez, Jesse Lopez, Jolia Lopez, Michael Lopez, Stephanie Marmolejo, Michael Marquez, Alyssa Martinez, Brian Martinez, Carlos Martinez, Jordan Martinez, Abby Medrano Vega, Emma Mejia, Byron Mendoza Ramirez, Christopher Mendoza, Crystal Mendoza, Diego Mendoza, Merce Mercado, Andrew Meza, Nathan Miranda, Jacob Mireles, Leilani Mojaro, Jasleen Mojica, Crystal Montalvo, Max Morales, Stephen Morales, Sofia Moran, Valeria Moreno Landeros, Morad Ali, Johnny Munguia, Eileen Napolis, Allison Navarro Garcia, Nathan Navarro, Vasti Nolasco, Janie Nunez, Jose Nunez, Chloe Ochoa, Emmanuel Ochoa, Jimmy Ortego Quinteros, Vanessa Ortiz Gonzalez, Isabel Ortiz, Isabella Palma Tostado, Eduardo Panduro, Jure Park, Brian Paraza, Logan Paraza, Aiden Perez Calderon, Leia Perez, Valerie Pitacua, Aiden Plazola, William Pantaza Gomez, Cameron Powell, Dahlia Pozos, Angel Quiñones Diaz, Estrella Ramirez Pacheco, Carlos Ramirez Romero, Angelina Ramirez, Mete Ramirez, Vienna Ramiros Ramos, Joey Ravelo, Eduardo Razo, Sabella Rios, Sofia Rios, Valerie Rodriguez Diaz, Rafael Rodriguez Santoyo, Audrey Rojas, Angel Rojo Murillo, Jaylee Romero, Rosalyn Roque Medina, Danielle Rosalie, Pablo Rossini, Kaylin Rubio, Bruno Ruiz, Jonathan Ruiz, Jasleen Ruiz Chavez, Bella Saavedra, Brianna Sands, Emerson Sagagustin, Alondra Salas Bonilla, Stephanie Salazar, Brennan Sanchez, Elizabeth Sanchez, Kaylin Sandoval, Catherine Schlenner, Douglas Sermano, Cassandra Serrano, Zitlali Silva, Robert Smith, Layla Solano, Eakin Sorn, Ariana Soto, Miguel Angel Tejada, Emily Torres, Walter Trigueros Araiza, Said Valverde, Alexis Vaquero Perez, Daisy Vargas, Jonas Vargas, Juan Jorge Vargas, Mia Vasquez, Moises Vega Gomez, Isabella Velasquez, Abel Vidal Jr., and Dennis Zamoran. Congratulations, fifth grade culminating class of 2022.